What's up, guys? I'm checking out Horace Brown, One for the Money, requested by DJ YesDex on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. Horace Brown, I don't know if I've done any of his stuff before. It doesn't really sound familiar, but I haven't heard this song before. Pretty excited to check it out. Music video as well. I have heard the statement, One for the Money, Two for the Show. You know, so I'm familiar with that. I don't think this is where that originated from. Maybe though, but I doubt it. I'm pretty sure like this is like 90s and that was, you know, a thing way before the 90s, maybe. But yeah, that being said, let's go and check it out. Okay, you gonna take it there. Oh my goodness, that sample usage, I was not expecting that. Wait, what is that sample? Oh my, I just forgot it. Days of Old from Paris. We do it. One for the money, two for the show.
Afford the life of luxury, and I remember in the day mama had to work so hard just to pay the rent, all the money spent, have to get another job. But now we're living in a 8-room mansion
on the hill. Okay, and we sip. Do I want to go into this? I'm just keeping it like this. I personally would never just have a major mansion just for the heck of it, you know, with that many rooms, man. And there's not that many people to use them all. That all just the money seems weird spent, to me.
Have to get another job. But now we're living in a 8-room mansion on the hill.
Well, he didn't say 8 bedrooms. We're sipping so on it could just be. Okay, never mind.
We chill, and we ride. Freak you up and down, it's how we do our thing. And to the ladies in the house tonight, it's looking fly, you got it right. It's gonna be an after party, and I got to have somebody and take it to my 8-room mansion on the hill. We'll be sipping champagne,
like our style. The reason why. I've been thinking about this the entire time. Is it just me, or does this woman right here in the middle, y'all can't see where my mouse is, she low-key looks like a black Madonna? I was thinking about that the entire video, by the way. Like, how much she kind of resembles like a black Madonna.
Yes, we do.
Okay, but yeah, that was Horace Brown's One for the Money. Definitely enjoyed that, man. That was, oh my, that was a banger right there. That was absolutely a banger. Definitely adding that one to the playlist. Such a good jam. Amazing use of that sample as well. Paris Days of Old. But, yo, this was a great track, man. Real catchy, just, yeah, very nice track, very nice. But One for the Money for Horace Brown. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.